October 250, that's down 25 basis points from their spike last week. And loan yields, they were down 14 basis points, they're only 163. That's down 30 basis points from their spike last week. So, the recession on the country out there may not be valid, may not be borne out by Ukraine, but it doesn't matter. We're borne out by fingers. They're hitting the buy button on the sovereign side, pushing yields down, and they're hitting the buy button on equity. But you say you got higher? All right, you got that. That's what I'm telling you. But if I do, you don't want gas prices, you didn't get to that $10. So, proposing now a federal gas tax holiday. Its possibilities are iffy at best. Let's see how oil is trading right now. Following those remarks, Pippa Stevens is at our commodity desk. Pippa.
Hey, Tyler. Oil is in the red, but well off the lows of the day, which at one point saw WTI down 7% and under 102. This, of course, comes, as you mentioned, as Biden calls on Congress to temporarily suspend the federal gas tax. But that's not what is driving today's decline. This is about recession fears resulting in all asset classes. And our goal is just to reflect today on the job front. There are also technical elements out there here, so we need to